Ionic product of water. So here we will solve some problem based on ionic product water. So K of acetic acid given 1.8 into 10 power minus 5, and we have to calculate the Kb of its conjugate base. So how we can solve? So here we know the formula, K into Kb equal to Kw. So Kb will be how much? So Kb will be here Kw divided by K, and we know the Kw, that is 10 power minus 14, and K will be how much? So 1.8 into 10 power minus 5. This is this value. So on solving, you will get 5.55 into 10 to the power minus. Lactic acid, the formula lactic acid is this much, and it is again a weak acid whose K is given 1.4 into 10 power minus 4. What is the dissociation constant of its conjugate base? We have to find the Kb. So again we can write Ka into Kb equal to Kw, and again Kb will be how much? So Kw by Ka. What is Kw? That is the at 25 degree centigrade. If nothing is given, the temperature is 25 degree centigrade. This is the default temperature. And Ka is again 1.4 into 10 to the power minus 4. So answer will be 7.4 into 10 to the power minus 11. So this is our answer. The Ka for HF, that is 6.8 into 10 to the power minus 4. What is the Ka for FNine? So again we can use the same formula. So this HF is given. So HF is reacting, it has one more H plus, so it is HF2, and it is giving your F minus. So this is the conjugate base. So we can write here, this is the acid, this is the base. So HF is from HF, F is coming out. So here K into HF into here KB into F minus equal to Kw. So we can write here Kb equal to 10 power minus 14 and divide by K. So K is how much given? 6.8 into 10 to the power minus 4. If you solve, this will become 1.47 into 10 to the power minus 11. So this is our answer. Determine the degree of ionization and pH of 0.05 molarity of ammonia solution. The ionization constant of ammonia is 1.77 into 10 to the power minus 5. Also calculate the K of conjugate acid of ammonia. So we have to find the degree of dissociation and pH. So we have to write here, we know that K into Kb equal to Kw, this we know very well. So again Ka for, we can see here ammonia will be how much. So we can write here minus 14 divided by Kb. Kb already given, this is the Kb. So Kb is 1.77 into 10 power minus 5. So you will get answer 5.65 into 10 power minus 10. So now again, what is the degree of ionization? So degree of ionization, so this is the monoacidic base. We can see this is the monoacidic base. So we can write alpha equal to square root of Kb by C. So what is Kb? So Kb is given 1.77 into 10 to the power minus 5 and divide by 0.05. So we will get the degree of ionization how much? That is the 0.0188. So this is the degree of ionization. And if you want to find the pH, so pH means concentration of K is already calculated here. So K is over, and pH, so concentration H plus will be how much? So we have to calculate here minus log of H plus ion. So if you know the H plus, so already we have given, if we know here OH minus here, again here that is the 0.05 concentration ammonia. So this will be your